And made 34 Radical wrecks. Moving in. Sophia Ride runs the favourite. They're all in, locked and loaded, set to go. Green lights on. Ready, Horsham. Racing, Sophia Ride flew out, straight across the lead easily, settling down to Chain Drive, Rolling Storm, going up wide out. They're followed by Radical Rex, Aston Mead, and tailing out Orson Fury. Mid-race, it's Sophia Ride out by five lengths now to Chain Drive, up to second. They're followed by Rolling Storm, going around Aston Mead. The other two out of play. They turn, and Sophia Ride's a big, long leader. Chain Drive on the rail, sticking on resolutely. Sophia Ride's four or five in front of Chain Drive, up to third, Aston Mead, but Sophia Ride goes all the way, trots in, beats Chain Drive, Aston and Mead, and well back would have been Rolling Storm, a long gap to Orson Fury, and injured in the runners Radical Rex just completing the course now. 27.25 the run. 27.25, 6.56, 14.07. 27.25 or thereabouts, and the winner will be number six, Sophia Ride, dashing away to win easily. The favourite bursting straight to the front. And she beats Chain Drive number one, Aston Mead number three, and Rolling Storm number seven. 6137 will be the numbers. 656, 656, 1407, 1318, 27255 the run. Numbers are